welcome back to my YouTube channel. So guys, subscribe and like this video and click the notification bell nang sa ganun ay ma-notify ka sa akin video. So today's video, gagawa tayo ng DIY stylus pen or digital pen. So DIY lang to guys. So first you need is ball pen na walang laman. Ayan lang siya. Cause I'm falling deeper, baby. The next is electrical tape. Pero hindi pa rin sa inyo kung anong tape ang meron kayo. And dalawang cotton buds. Ayan. Dalawang cotton buds na. So long, sometimes it's hard to bear. But after all this time, I hope you wait and say, love you every day. Pero depende sa inyo kung meron kayo na ito. Kung meron kayo na ito, ito. So let's start na. So first, unang yung ball pen. And bumubog. So pati yung muna. Love you till I so slow disappears. Love you till a rainy day becomes clear. Never knew a love like this. Now I can't let go. I'm in love with you, and now you know. Lagyan nyo siya ng alcohol.
Thank you.
So, para hindi na ako mahirapan gagamitin ko ito. So, dapat lagyan nyo lahat ng cotton buds. Walang matitira dapat. Yan, natapong pa. And yan, pindutin nyo siya para hindi siya masyadong basa. And then, pagkatapos, iset aside na muna natin yung mga ginamit natin and interesting na natin. And yun guys, nagbabalik and itry natin sa TikTok. Ayun, gumagana siya. Heart natin. And yan. Oh, gumagana siya. And ayun lang guys, sana may natutunan kayo at sana nakatulong to. Bye-bye! Thank you for watching! Subscribe this my YouTube channel. Bye-bye!